Long day, sure, yeah, dude, man.
Dude, tell me about it. What should I put on?
Put on anything, bro.
Right,
anything.
I got you.
Hey guys, hey Todd. Today I am deep frying Rabbi Siener's car keys.
Calling teachers by their first name. Sabrina, what's your favorite?
America's Next Top Cougar!
Previously on America's Next Top Cougar, Eliezer Dubitz was sent home after a terrible outburst.
They just don't give varsity jackets to the chess team anymore.
Oh, hey. Didn't see you there. My name is Jude Schlagman, and I'll be your host for tonight. 4 weeks ago, we had 8 potential competitors. Now, we're down to our final 3.
Yo, what's good? I'm Sports Greenberg. Favorite sport? Basketball. Second favorite sport? Gaga.
Bruh.
When I'm not shooting threes, or absolutely destroying in the Gaga pit, I'm tearing it up in the classroom. Do I think I could win this? I mean, can anyone else compare? I've got it all.
What's up? I'm Alex. I'm 18 years old. I'm head of the Bitcoin and NFT club, and my Cougar card never runs low.
Oh no, I can't get my mocha frappuccino with extra mocha. I got you. Make that extra wave.
I have 5 yachts, a Tesla parked at 100, and I've won 5 lawsuits in a mock trial. I'm the perfect guy for this job.
We're so proud.
Mom, get out!
You.
I'm gonna be on TV.
Hi everyone, I'm Rami. I'm 17, I've been head of OPC for 3 years now, and I'm just ready to get what I've been waiting for.
My favorite activities are petting dogs and talking about my feelings.
But what's most important though is that we all have fun.
Now let's take a look at our 3 competitors' first one-on-ones with our contestant to get to know them.
Hop in.
Sports Greenberg, you shouldn't have.
So, are you a Reese and Irvies or a Cap Froyo kind of guy? I hear you're on the basketball team.
Hey, did anyone order this deluxe pizza with olives?
That would be me.
Alright, so I guess you're here now. So what's your opinion? Reese and Irvies or Cap Froyo?
I feel like you don't respect me as a competitor.
Listen, at the end of the day, I'm not here to make friends. Some people disagree with my methods, but not everybody's cut out for this competitive environment. Survival of the fittest, am I right?
Don't hit the player, hit the game.
I think I just got Chris Rock.
Fancy seeing you here.
Oh yeah,
where are you taking me?
This really cool art museum.
If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me like 1, 2, 3. I'll be there. And I know when I need.
Things get rocky when Alex reveals a shocking confession in the base.
Remember when you asked me if I was a Cap Froyo or Reese and Irvies guy? I have something to tell you. It's Reese and Irvies.
I think I need a minute. I'm not sure this is something he can ever come back from. He's on a different path.
I knew it was too soon to tell him.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, our incredible season's journey is nearing its end. Join us for our competitors' hometown visits before the fate of the season rests in Michael's hands.
So, I think you should meet someone important before you make the big decision.
Yeah, sounds great. Nice to meet you, Rabbi. Place looks amazing. Nice bit cold, though.
Thank you. What are your intentions with sports?
Well, I'd love to...
One second. You matter.
Welcome, this is my Gary.
Pick whatever you want.
Do you even know who that band is? Do you know what year the highest selling single has ever come out? Just get him out of here.
Hi, nice to meet you.
What are your intentions here?
Well, I just want to find the right guy first.
No one asked.
But you.
This is enough human interaction for me. Go away.
Having trouble deciding, Michael seeks out the only person that can help him decide, Gabriel Weinstein.
Pretty woman, walking down the street. Pretty woman, the kind I like to meet. Pretty woman.
I think I've just about made my decision.
Oh, really? How do you know?
You just know, Gob. You just know.
Well, one thing to do now.
Ladies and gentlemen, we've reached our thrilling finale, where we eagerly await Michael to make his final decision. Will it be Sports Greenberg, Alex Moneybags, or Rami? Michael, when you're ready.
Each and every one of you are truly special and amazing candidates, but sadly, I must choose. Rami, will you take this?
Dead Customer of the Month! Of course! This is the best day of my life!
The winner of this season encompassed the traits necessary for Den Customer of the Month. Now, Rami resides in Washington Heights. Life hasn't changed. He got a free coffee or two. Alex never moved on. He spends his life trying to recreate the free coffee he missed out on. He lost all of his money after investing in the Space Club with Elon Musk. He hasn't been seen since. Sports went on to win our All-Star season at the Raleigh Hotel. He's still tearing it up in the classroom.
Paradise with me, you're winning, girl. You don't have to roll the dice. Tell me what you're really here for. Them other guys, I can see right through you. You seem like the type to love them and leave them and disappear right after the song. So give me the night to show you and hold you. Don't leave me out here dancing.
So, what'd you guys think?
I mean, it's not that bad, but what about the theme?
Theme?
Yeah, the junior theme.
Jude, if you can name her theme right now, I'll approve your video.
Matatora!